What is going on, Fields and General Colts? I'm back, and I'm doing this again. So yeah. Come on. Don't roll off, you noob. No, no, no. We can still make it. Come on! No! Oh! Come on! We rolled off! I like want to kill myself every time I do that. Come on. I wish there were there's no railings in this game. It's so annoying. Dang it. No, no, no. We can still do it. Ugh. We keep falling off, and that's causing our doom. We were too short again. We were too short two in a row. Oh, we gotta get the best position. Come on, shoot it. Thank you. You can tell I'm pissed because I'm not talking. Yes, there we go. Oh, he's got something extra to give him an edge. What's the next level? 64. That's not happening. I think that's all of them. All right, let's upgrade that thing, or whatever it gave me it for. The pistols, hunting barrels. Neither of those really work against
You never guess those things been to the wilds and back.
Bullet scatter eliminated. All right. Let's do dueling pistols next, since we upgraded them. I really have have to go to the bathroom too. Alright, come on. I love how it tells me to hold my fire. I always take it out with the last bullet. I think it takes an entire mag. I forgot to hold shift until now. I'm guessing here. No, dang it. It's gonna be over here eventually. Alright. It's probably not going to go over there again. I think it's over here, maybe? No, it was over here. Man, I'm guessing it's gonna go over here this time. I was right. Dang it. Alright, if we hold shift, maybe we can do it. I wish you didn't have to drop me in every time. Alright, hold shift. Oh, I don't have them. That's weird. 63 points. So we're getting about 60 points per thing. What? No! Give me one more! Oh! I'm doing this until I get it. I keep, like, messing up with my, trigger finger. Like, you'll notice I'll stop firing. Come on. We're halfway there. We're probably halfway through the things, too. Maybe I need to get another upgrade material for it. And upgrade these things again. I think I have 4 upgrades for them. Alright, we're doing this one more time. I switched over to my, I moved my, index finger onto the right mouse button. Hopefully that will help. Whoa! We'll do it one more time after this if we don't make it, and I'll do it with my index finger, because I seem to have a faster trigger finger with that. Dang it. Alright, one more time. We're doing this one more time. Where is it? Oh, I hate when I can't tell where it is. Because I couldn't tell where that one was, we're doing it one more time after this. Six, six, six. We have to do it one more time for 666. I really want to do this. Like, really, really bad. Get, like, the best run I can possibly do before I give up. I'm killing myself. Wow. The frames on the recording are like nothing. I don't know why it's doing that. I've got 55 frames per second, you guys have got 15. Even though I told it to record at 30. It wasn't doing this in Super Meat Boy. Well, where is it? God dang it. Let me off. Please don't appear down there where the thing covers it. 64, alright. Dang it. I'm killing myself. I held my fire too long there. I really want to beat this. Like, really, really bad. I also want to go to the bathroom really bad. And what I'll go to the bathroom when I'm done with this. Alright. Dang it. It's not gonna happen. Thank you. Imagine if they tried to make this game for Xbox. That'd be, like, impossible. Give me two more. It's probably just one more. Dang it. Alright. I'll give up. We probably need to get another upgrade material for it first. Let's do it for the shield. Let's go with the torch. Use it in controlled bursts. So we can't just hold the fire button down. I'll spam it instead. Come on. There we go! Ring of Fire. What is the Ring of Fire? I fell into a burning Ring of Fire. Went down, down, down as the flames went higher. What does the Ring of Fire do for me?
Who knows why we fought so hard to defend our own trash?
So I don't think I got anything, like, useful there. What the heck? Alright. Where else is there to go? I haven't done the shield one in a while. I don't want to do the shield one. I just gotta go to the bathroom. I think I'll... You know what? I gotta go to the bathroom, and I'll do a smoking pot after this. That sounds really wrong. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. And I think I'll do the smoking pot. I've been thinking about this while I was in the bathroom. I think I'm gonna do the smoking pot, but I'm going to change my loadout and say, screw challenges. Let's get the machete and the mortar. And let's go with that. Actually, no. Let's use the trip mines. Let's think. The machete, what? Tax couple foes. One blade per throw. Okay, let's go with the critical hit thing again. And for the mortar. Blast radius. Okay, we need aim speed. So we'll keep it how it is.
Alright, no more asking about that smoking pipe. Deal. The past. Only good thing ever come out of the past. It's
history. Right. Come on, get up. And we have the blocking idol on. Yep. Whoa, that thing aims fast. Kinda aims a little too fast. I blew myself up.
The past catches up with the kid. Hardly had a moment's
rest. Alright, let's lay a trip mine. The thing about these is they're just so incredibly I thought this dude was dead.
Fair to say he's led a hard life. Supposing what he says in his sleep ain't no lie.
Alright, let's leave those trip mines there. Oh gosh. Play another trip mine.
White hair like his.
Oh. Come on, guy, you stupid thing. I didn't want the trip mine to be taken out by one. Oh.
To the kid, no favor. Just while he was growing up, but he learned to hold his own out there.
Oh, it blocked it. It's going to hit my trip mine.
School ain't working out. So
that mortar is amazing.
Walls. Make his mama some money.
Oh, I didn't even see this.
Thanks to folks like the kid. The walls keeps their lives safe from whatever's out there. The elements, the earth, you name it.
Whoa!
Once the kid done his time, he hurried on.
How?
Turns out his mama's time was done too.
Hey, my trip mine's still there. I guess that's probably a glitch. Oh, whoa! I thought this thing like disappeared. This mortar is going to be really useful here. No bottles, unfortunately. Now we have a decent ranged weapon.
So what the kid do? Why he went right on back to the walls for another 5 years?
Hey, we got all of our health tonics. We don't have full health, but...
In the history of Ceylon,
I think this is going to be our setup here.
Volunteered for a second shift on the walls.
We should probably place all these. Whoa! Let's get rid of these things real quick, and then we'll take care of that thing. Come on. It's gonna go into my trip line. Oh. It's kinda cowardly, but
in time the kid earned good standing with the marshals. They trusted him to scout out farther than anybody.
One night, oh, that thing landed on my chip mine. Awesome.
The ground beneath them shattered, cracked, and split apart.
I'd say we're in pretty good shape. We have almost full health. We have full health tonic. And we haven't used any of our second chances yet.
You saw nothing where the world used to be. The calamity happened just like that.
I think this is about as far as we've gotten in the past. Oh gosh. Oh my. Alright, we need to drink.
All the kid had to work with was his hammer and the clothes on his back.
I've heard this part before. We're getting close to the end, and we've gotten this close before.
Through twisted streets, he ran with nothing but the city crest.
And it'd be nice if I could get some more trip mines. A trip mine is. Makes a lot more sense in an arena setting than, like, I would... Whoa! Like, I don't want to be using that, I don't want to be using those things, like, in an actual level. Alright, we're at full health and full health tonic. This is very good. Obviously. Oh, I fell.
But then, all I got was more thankless work from a man who ain't even asked his name.
Two reflections remain. Take it out. All right. Oh, gosh. Oh, I fell through the hole. Gonna set that thing off. Whoa, what in the heck is that thing? Oh, I remember that. That's like one of the pith things. Heal.
I'd like to
see. There we go.
Forget him. Or what he's doing. What he's done. I surely would.
Reflection complete. All right, there we go. Is there something we get for that? Just money and experience? Oh, I fell off. Let's do the stock pot now.
Just can't get enough of that good home cooking, can you? Knocks him into an uneasy sleep.
So there's two kinds of who knows where. That's kind of weird. Actually, let's go back to the Bastion. Let's go to the memorial. I think this is the monument, And this is the memorial, I believe. Yeah. So.
Faith. Mother, this one's for you.
Alright. And I thought we got this one. Oh, we're so close. So we need two more first prizes. What did we get 7 out of 5 in? We got 5 out of 7 in something I saw. Maybe I was just like reading it dyslexically or something. Oh, it's something we would have already completed. Like, maybe. That. Okay. So, let's take that god off.
Nothing like a quick nap after a hearty meal.
I imagine there's nothing really here but plot advancement.
We've all got stories worth telling. Kid ain't the only one. What's he thinking? Now let me see if I got this straight. I only heard it once.
Come on. Whoa! Did it just say like 9,000 damage?
Once there was a normal girl. But she wasn't born in the Tassel terminals like the rest of her people. She was from Ceylonia.
There's another one.
The folks were orphaned in the war, taken in and raised inside the city, on condition they would never return to the terminals.
This probably isn't the right loadout for this
refugees who came into the city
area.
Had to stay for life. It was a way to reduce the risk of city secrets leaking out.
Alright, I want to keep that there. Whoa! Oh gosh. Alright, let's do this.
The mama passed away from birthing complications, leaving the girl trapped inside that city with no one but her father.
Alright. I like how we have this rock to chill behind in the middle. Oh, we're about to get hit by gas.
The father was sharper than a brusher's pike, so he got a job working for the city's mancers. His daughter barely saw him.
Alright. Oh! Whoa, what hit me? That was kind of ridiculously easy.
Music than history books. Gained a knack for strings and songs.
Alright, we don't want to pick up the health yet. We need things that don't have to be charged.
First, she to be like right, other girls.
Let's grab this.
But her classmates spread word that her father was an urban traitor, selling out the city.
Oh my.
One young man stood up for her, or so he led her to believe. He knew much of her heritage, and she grew fond of him.
Dang. Things for days. We don't want to lead over the chip mines. That could work. Actually, I'll lead it to the trip mine, and I'll let it pop up. Oh, I didn't pop up. This seems to be... Whoa! That technique's not gonna work anymore. I think that's what we gotta do.
Take him to a family den to meet a father. Spoke of how he wanted to meet a man from the terminals.
This is as far as we made it last time, because last time we couldn't make it past that freaking angle gator. Oh gosh, there's two of them. Rape train.
The young man never told her that the Ura's native language is not to be used by foreigners. To do so is a terrible insult.
Come on, please don't kill me. I died. Alright, this is definitely not the right loadout for this area though.
It was then that she decided to escape. The two of them could flee the city together and go to the Tassel terminals.
Alright, let's not... I don't want to waste trip mines on these guys, so I won't place anymore.
They would hide inside a garbage bin until it got ingested by a scumbag, then let him slosh on out of the city for disposal.
Again? Multiple of them? Oh gosh. All right. Oh boy. We really. Okay. We need to like fire it and then get them to pop up. This is definitely not the right loadout for this area. We're just gonna get ourselves killed like this. Well, one of them is dead, and we have no health at all whatsoever. Well, we may be able to do this. It seems like... Oh, dang it! Alright. Let's go back to the Bastion and, swap out our loadout. Alright, let's go with... a pike. And... what else do we want? I think I'm going to take a shotgun. And, not this. Sneaky decoy. That could actually work against those ankle gaiters. Oh, a grenade. I think I'm gonna go with a
wanna
decoy.
Keep the wilds at bay. Pack yourself a musket and a pike. Hungry for more, huh? Well, alright.
Oh, shut up, narrator. He's starting to get annoying, even though he's like Morgan Freeman like voice.
Knocks him into an uneasy sleep.
Come on, get up.
What's he thinking? Well, let me see if I got this straight. I only heard it once.
Oh, this shotgun's pretty beast. You can even use it far away. Just blow him off the edge. Oh, that doesn't work on him. Open your eyes, dang it.
Once there was a normal Lura girl, but she wasn't born in the Tassel terminals like the rest of her people. Mm-hmm. She was from Ceylonia.
Why am I hearing "Want You Gone"? It sounds like a combination of "Want You Gone" and "Loyalty" by Acoustic Brony and Mando Pony.
They would never return to the terminals.
I don't know why I used that.
Mama passed away from birthing complications, leaving the girl trapped inside that city with no one but her father.
Oh my gosh. I don't want to pick up the health, because we're not at less than half yet. Let's stay out of the gas.
The father was sharper than a brusher's pike, so he got a job working for the city's mincers. His daughter barely saw him.
Oh. All right, let's pick up one of these.
The father told her nothing of her Ura heritage. He told her nothing of the Mancers. It's for your own good, he said.
I wonder, did he tell her that, like, she was an Ura and that he worked for the Mancers?
She took to studying the arts, learned more through music right. than history books, gained a knack for strings and songs.
Oh gosh. I like how I can shoot through this, but they can't.
But her classmates spread word that her father was an Ura traitor, selling out the city. One young man stood up for her, or so he led her to believe. He knew much of her heritage, and she grew fond of him.
Alright. Go after the thingies. Actually, go after me for now. When he gets in, alright, he's to the point where I gotta lead into this. He's not going for it. Oh gosh. He went for that one. Come on. There we go.
To a family den to meet her father. Spoke of how he wanted to meet a man from the terminals.
I hope those rat tail things don't show up.
Heal.
Oh, crap. Alright, at least we got rid of that other thing. Alright, now we just got the one. Thank you. Oh gosh. Oh, we're almost dead.
It was then that she decided to escape. The two of them could flee the city together.
Alright, let's not pick... Let's wait for the ankle gators for these things. Alright. These things are pretty easy. They're kind of hard to kill, but... We need a health tonic and fast.
They would hide inside a garbage bin until it got ingested by a scumbag. Then let him slosh on out of the city for disposal.
Alright. We missed. Sorry if I'm not talking, there's just not, since I've already done this, there's not really much to talk about. Oh, I missed. Oh gosh. What are they doing? They're like doing a mating dance or something. There we go.
But the authorities were already there when that scumbag sidled up to the city walls.
Oh, it refilled everything when we leveled up. That's awesome. That was a pretty epic, and I think that was level 5. So not only do we get a
tip, told him her father was using it to sell secrets to the Tazzle terminals.
Alright. I don't think I need that. Well, I need to not fire while it's firing. Because, oh, I am getting hit. Okay. So, I think we completed a challenge at the memorial.
She and her father were arrested for treason, but her father got a deal. Return to work for the Mancers, and she'd go free.
It's like the Dark Towers in Bloons Tower Defense.
Her father whispered a desperate plea. Hurry home to the den and lock yourself in.
Oh, dang it. Oh my. Okay, we need to get rid of these things. Because they keep making us get stuck. Let's skybridge over. When it can't move, it's pretty easy to defeat. I have a feeling that this thing is supposed to be hard, but it kind of isn't. The shotgun reloading sound is getting kind of annoying, though. Alright, let's go get one of these.
She did as she was told. And deep down underground inside that den, she found a journal written in her father's hand.
Whoa! Oh, get out of here, you freaking thing! There's two me's? Or three me's, I guess, if you can't... Oh, four me's, including me. Oh, will they be fooled by that? They are. No, they're running right past it. Oh, I think I rolled over a health thing. I didn't mean to do that.
The next day, the door to the den turned to ash. The girl came up for air, and she saw the calamity all around her.
Reflection complete. Alright.
When the kid wakes up, his world's still in pieces, just the way he left it.
Alright. So, we'll redeem this.
The conscience. We haven't lost everything, long as we have that.
Alright. There aren't any gods on, are there? Alright, what spirit are we going to use? Well, that'd be useful if we were doing those again. Let's go with, we're almost never full health, but we're kind of, I don't know. Let's go with the cinder brick stat again. Why not? Nothing to upgrade. Let's change our loadout. I think after this we're going to do a real episode. And we'll get ourselves the Breaker's Bow and Mirror Shield. And alright, does he have a clown nose? Oh, that's his shirt. He's got a nice mustache. Here, I'm just going to I'm gonna fly back to the Bastion. No. Let's just head here and then I'll head back. Just so that it saves. And oh, we can't. Maybe after we pick it up. No, we can't. Hang on. Oh, we already went over our limit. Alright, we can lose our progress from the units here. Alright, I make a dash 2, and I'm out, and I'll be doing an episode after this.